scary shark species.
Have you ever wanted to swim with sharks without all the chompy? There is a multitude of different types of sharks swimming our oceans, and while most won't just swim up and take a nibble out of you, these five sharks are widely considered the least dangerous sharks in the world. One in particular is considered a gentle giant.
Hi, I'm Leroy.
And I'm Rosie.
And this is Animal Facts.
Let's get started.
But before we start, take a moment to like and subscribe for more fun fauna facts.
Number 5. Caribbean Reef Shark.
The Caribbean Reef Shark is found in the tropical waters of the Western Atlantic Ocean from Florida to Brazil, and is the most commonly encountered reef shark in the Caribbean Sea. In the Bahamas and elsewhere, bait is used to attract the shark to groups of divers in controversial shark feedings. The reef shark is responsible for very few attacks and no recorded fatalities. It is important to remember that sharks don't believe in the old saying, "Don't bite the hand that feeds you." If you're dangling a fish in front of a 10-foot shark, you're significantly upping your chances of an accidental shark bite.
Number 4. Nurse Shark.
Hello, nurse!
The nurse shark is a bottom-dwelling shark, gray-brown in color, and is known to be quite docile. Nurse sharks are exceptionally sedentary, unlike most other shark species. The nurse shark is a common coastal bottom-dwelling shark found in tropical and subtropical waters around the continental shelves. Nurse sharks do not pose any great threat to humans, but they won't hesitate to give a defensive bite, and at as long as 14 feet, they can leave a significant wound behind. And while it may appear sluggish, the nurse shark is capable of very quick reaction. Like most wild animals, let's consider the nurse shark look, but don't touch.
Number 3. Leopard Shark.
The leopard shark is the first on our list of least dangerous shark species to be utterly harmless to humans. There has not been a single report of a human being bitten by a leopard shark. They live primarily in shallow waters of the northwestern Pacific Ocean from Coos Bay, Oregon to Mazatlan, Mexico, including the Gulf of California, rarely being found more than 20 feet below the surface. It feeds on crabs and small fish. It can be spooked easily, so many divers and snorkelers have a tough time catching a glimpse before it swims off.
Number 2. Angel Shark.
The angel shark doesn't really look like a shark, but more like a ray mixed with a flounder. It is fairly flat looking and has wide dorsal fins that run almost the entire length of its body. Angel sharks can be found all along the western coast of the Americas in as little as 3 feet of water. Although this shark is a bottom dweller and appears harmless, it can inflict painful lacerations if provoked due to its powerful jaws and sharp teeth. It may bite if a diver approaches the head or grabs the tail.
Number 1. Whale Shark.
The whale shark is massive and the largest of all sharks. However, it is considered to be quite gentle. This beautiful giant is covered in a pattern of white stripes and dots over a brown, blue, or gray background. Divers have been known to swim alongside the whale shark in total safety. Younger whale sharks are gentle and can play with divers. The whale shark is found in open waters of the tropical oceans. This list could have been much longer. There are over 400 species of sharks, and of that, only a handful of species are known to attack swimmers unprovoked. All sharks are fascinating creatures and should be admired, not feared. Want more fun fauna facts? Go ahead and smash that subscribe button and hit the notification icon to not miss a single fact. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button.
Hey, this button works.
Or that other button also works. If you'd like to help us grow, consider becoming a patron on Patreon or clicking the PayPal link on animalfacts.us.
And as always, catch you next time.